Welcome to Berry Head Pond. A short 10-minute drive from the popular Berry Hill Campground is all you'll need to get to this hike. As you'll see, this trail is suitable for the entire family. So pack a picnic and add Berry Head Pond to your list of hikes.
As you can see, it is a relatively wet morning today, but that's not going to stop us from getting out, enjoying nature, and hopefully having a really pretty walk first thing this morning. Unlike a lot of the trails that we've seen so far, this trail has a small section of totally paved, which means it's very accessible for people in wheelchairs and scooters and others who may not necessarily have the opportunity to hike and go on some of the other trails. So this one in particular is quite nice for those reasons, and it's always good to start off with a nice paved trail before we get into the mud and the dirt that is associated with hiking, and especially hiking on days like this where the rain is all around us.
Although the entire trail is not paved, a good 350 meters of it is. This paved section will bring you to several lookoff points of the pond, or as I call it, a lake, as well as a chance to explore a bit of the trail. It ends at the perfect spot for a picnic, a place where there is a picnic table and benches to suit your needs. For those continuing around the entire pond, you'll see a variety of terrain on the remainder of your 2 kilometer or 1.2 mile hike, including rock, gravel, and boardwalk sections.
So yesterday, we hiked Gros Morne Mountain, and both of us are feeling it in our feet and feeling it in our legs today. We're glad that we're starting off this morning with a nice, easy hike. I don't know about her, but I definitely have a few blisters on my feet from yesterday. We've been doing some intense hiking, of course, as some of you may have seen over the last week. If you haven't seen it, we have been in Gros Morne National Park now for about a week, and every day we've been doing multiple hikes. We try and hike, you know, at least 4 hours every day. And it's finally, after that humongous, difficult hike, it's finally caught up to our feet a little bit. But we're just gonna push through it and enjoy every single trail that we can that the Gros Morne National Park has to offer us.
The trail is flat, and because of this, it should only take you about an hour to complete. Mostly sheltered, this trail is perfect for windy days, commonly experienced in Newfoundland. The trail offers ample opportunities to see the pond from a variety of lookoffs around the trail. Although overcast and cloudy the day we went, we could tell on a bright sunny day, this trail would offer fantastic views of the mountains in the background.
All right, everyone, thank you for joining us on this wet, rainy day for a nice walk around Berry Head Pond here in Gros Morne National Park in Western Newfoundland, Canada. It was a beautiful hike, nice and easy. Great way to start the day. I'd like to thank Parks Canada for helping support this project by giving us a Discovery Pass. And if you're not sure what a Discovery Pass is, it's an annual pass for Parks Canada that allows you to explore every single Parks Canada park and National Historic Site in the country all year long. So it's an amazing tool for you to go out and see some beautiful locations like this. I want to thank you for watching the video. I hope you enjoyed the pretty view this morning. If you're new, I want to say welcome, and I hope you subscribe. We're going to be doing some awesome things while we're here in Newfoundland. And if you're a subscriber, I want to say thank you once again for joining. Great seeing you guys watch the videos, interact with me in the comments. It's fantastic. And you know, really, it's only together that we can share the world.